In this video, we will show instructors how to set up an assessment to require the use of the Respondus LockDown browser and monitor. LockDown browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment within web courses at UCF. When used by itself, LockDown browser is designed to prevent digital cheating in proctored settings. Students cannot print, capture screen content, visit other websites, or access other applications. Respondus Monitor is a fully automated solution that builds on LockDown Browser to deter cheating in non-proctored settings, such as students taking exams from home. It uses a student's webcam to record the assessment session, and afterward, flagged events and tracking results are available to the instructor for further review. To begin, create your assessment using web courses at UCF Quizzes, applying any of your usual settings, time limits, or other restrictions. Enable LockDown Browser in your course by going to Settings, then the Navigation tab. Enable LockDown Browser by dragging and dropping or clicking the Options menu and selecting Enable. Make sure to save your navigation settings. LockDown Browser should now appear in your course menu. On the Dashboard tab within LockDown Browser, locate your assessment. Click the down arrow next to your assessment to bring up the context menu. Select Settings. The first step is to select Require Respondus LockDown Browser for this exam. If the assessment is being delivered in a proctored setting, this may be sufficient as the student's device will already be locked down during the assessment. However, if the assessment is being taken in a non-proctored setting, such as at home online, you may want students to record themselves with a webcam. To do this, select Require Respondus Monitor under the Proctoring heading. Next, select items in the startup sequence. This is a series of events students go through before beginning the assessment. Except for the webcam check and the facial detection check, each step is optional. Select the settings wanted for the assessment. Some steps have instructions that can be edited. Once you have chosen the settings, click Save and Close. The exam now requires that students use LockDown Browser and a webcam. For additional information on proctoring exams with LockDown Browser, visit the LockDown Browser dashboard within web courses at UCF. Thank you for watching this video on how to use Respondus LockDown Browser and monitor with your assessments. For additional web courses at UCF support, visit cdl.ucf.edu/support.